aqui.
Amor. I'm working it. Ain't got no time for it.
So pumped. My boss texted, like, mass texted off, like, hey, I'm looking for a volunteer to take tomorrow off me. So I get to chill with you.
I actually have work tomorrow.
Are a lot of ACs to be fixed in the winter?
Furnaces, but true. Once you fix the first round of them, they break. Yucky.
Alright. Surprise.
Yep. All right. 18.
Yep.
Construct.
Yeah. Was there any doubt? Go. Unfortunately, yeah.
Okay. Six. Four.
Yep.
16. Two.
Locked.
Yep.
You're late.
Come on, go.
So awkward, but I think it has to be DC or Ravager.
Second pass to a self modular move.
Yep. Go.
Seven.
Yep.
Go.
Land. No.
Yeah, no, I feel the same way. I'm hurting also.
Go.
Oh.
Sick. Click.
Sure.
Target. No. Actually, false. Target me.
That's cool. Okay. Yep.
Go box.
Yep. Take two.
Yep.
Go. Nice. Must be fucking go. Nice.
I know, right? Before combat.
Sure. So you get him?
Yes.
Let me see.
Continue CMC one of us.
Yep. Sure. So before combat. After combat.
Yeah. Discard. And what is that?
Oh, 1 second.
Okay. You got 17. Oh, you got land.
Yeah, fucking finally.
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought.
Yep. Go.
All right, Nick. That's how we're doing it. I figured I would. I had a feeling that you're running Walking Ballista.
You do what you will.
There's a Heliod in there.
Yep. Kill on Chain or something. Yeah.
It's kind of.
As you.
Yeah.
It's kind of cute.
Yeah. Go.
Me.
Five.
tongue.
Do you name it on cast or on
as it enters the bell? It is on construct, by the way.
Resolves.
Construct. Go.
Plus, target you. Bottom. Go.
Really?
So you sack it and draw a card.
That sucks.
You're at 16.
Yeah, it should do it. GG's.
Draw some lands, Nick.
Right? That's how it goes. I'm gonna play again. Yeah.
Houston. I'm buying tickets tomorrow. Trying to figure out what cuts you made in order to make that combo happen. All this spike for you. Spike, I'm so glad that card's being played again.
It's pretty cool.
Because I used to play old Coco back in the day. Like Angel Chord. With Archangel Thune and Spike Feeder. It's infinite.
Is it?
It's kind of like a bad Heliod Ballista or bad Heliod Feeder.
Sure. It's pretty cool.
Because Angel of Thune gets, every time you gain life, put a 1-1 counter.
Right.
Spike Feeder that gets lifelink. Loop it. It's great to have them around. I just found this laying in an old deck box that Gray left at the house.
Oh, hell yeah.
I was like, alright, I'll take it.
Yeah.
She's probably wondering where the hell it went.
Probably so. Probably mad at you.
Alright, good luck. I don't really want that. Drop.
Play this guy.
I'm at 9. Ah.
That's that guy.
Yeah.
Make it serve.
It's activated, yeah. It's triggered, yeah. Yep. Optimum step.
Yeah.
You're on cards.
Combat.
Mm-hmm.
I'll let you.
4, 5, 6, 7. Sure. Go to 2.
You have it.
I'm looking.
You're definitely doing something right there.
Drop.
Okay.
Drop turn.
Sure.
Kill that.
Dead.
Go.
Chop. Do I want to do that? No. I think I do. Turn. Comet.
Mm-hmm.
Get in there.
Path.
Sure.
Snap.
You have a white up. You have two cards. I knew you had one card. If you have the perfects the whole way, then there's not much I can do about that. That's probably fine. So let's activate.
I just needed Jace, like Jace was the correct play there.
I should have killed him the turn before. I was just like kind of scared.
Fuck. Fuck indeed.
Jeez, dude.
I was down to the wire.
That was. They definitely was. Beat Stony Silence. Stony Silence didn't really even matter that
it
much.
It didn't, but you know.
So good, I guess.
And I still have to respect the Ballista, and you know.
Right, right.
The unfortunate part
this
about
is scary.
It.
Hell yeah. I drew path after I cracked my canopy for off of my like to take me off of white. Mm-hmm. I was like, what the? You know, this mm-hmm. is horrible. Path shouldn't even be in my deck. Oh. Why am I keeping that? You play so many creatures. You play V Click, other dude. I kind of like path. I can path my creature there. Plus, if you have like a Bane Slayer, I'm pretty afraid of it. Pretty afraid of Bane Slayer. I guess you can have Dream Trawler, and then path doesn't do
anything. Dream Trawler is an option that
right.
I can play now.
Yeah, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, am I playing it? Is the question.
I would hope so.
When am I gonna get over myself, Nick? When am I gonna get over myself and just play this all the time?
This looks awesome, man. It's hard, though. I'm playing a deck that is now not tier 1, so. Not that Scales was like solidly tier 1, but it was good. This is so bad game. Dude, I don't know, man. I have no idea. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm in. I'm in there.
Is there any tournament going on this weekend?
Yeah. There's a Legacy tournament in wherever Ryder's from. Monroe? I think.
It's Monroe.
It's like far away.
Yeah.
It is. But it's Legacy. It's a Winnebago. Right.
I don't have a good enough deck to play.
Fucking. Yeah, you do.
Miracles, but I need the Trops for it to
be. You don't have Trops?
No.
Zach has Trops. Borrow one for Zach. Zach's out of time.
Yeah, did he just forfeit both top eights?
He did.
Unfortunate.
He definitely did. I'll be on the draw.
There you go.
Good luck.
Good luck. This was at seven land. I mean, seven non-lands.
Seven non-lands, you said. I like the sound of the seven non-lands. I'm going to keep this. All I could ask and more. Every time I... What is that? How does the song go?
Which song?
Every time I something... Dude, I can't...
Every time we touch, I get...
No, this is
not that one.
It's not Cascade.
Cascade fucking stops.
Yeah, it is pretty hype. Every time we something...
You are singing Cascade, dude.
No, it's not. Dude, no, it's not. Every breath you do. Every prayer has gone true. I don't know, dude.
I don't know what you're saying. Like,
right,
usually I'm on point with
you. Right. Where you wanna be? Here with you. Here with me. Sorry, stream. We're trying to find out. Trying to find out what song
we'll keep you updated.
Yeah. If somebody in the chat knows what song this is, let Steven know.
Please.
So he can tell us.
Please. Yeah. Your camera's up there.
That would be super high. Please.
All right. I'm ready.
All right.
That go,
you say. Well, I have bet.
All right.
Go. Stony Silence, dude. Come on. Where's the love at? Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm actually an idiot. Damn it. 18.
Yep.
Feels bad. Kill it. Play Noble Go.
Yeah, 22.
Oh, I feel so dumb. Thinking about that stupid song. That song might have lost me
Nick,
the game.
I'm so sorry.
It happens.
Go. I didn't draw the land, though, so there you go.
Oh, dude, I'm sorry.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Yeah.
Right off the top.
Yeah.
Right off the gosh.
Yeah.
Fucking curse this Clarkson. Oh, I'm still dumb.
Did you not cast it for free?
I didn't cast it for free.
Alright.
I feel so dumb, man. I feel so bad. You ever just been completely devastated?
Wait, no, I'm at 26. No, I'm at 28.
You're at 28, yeah.
And you're at...
You're at a zillion,
18,
actually.
Yeah.
All these cards are good.
If I could draw a land, that'd be pretty common. You do have to tell me what it is. That's a pretty good card.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Go, man.
Alright, we're not gonna draw lands. Go.
Bad.
I mean, you just Nature's Claim two of my Stony Silences, so.
I did draw the second one off the top. Alright, well. Metallic Mimic. Fair enough. Mm-hmm. Well, you know what's coming.
Yep, you're at SLG.
Sure.
No land. All right, we did it. The fairy bounce walker.
Sure.
Draw. Go.
Kill this. Mm-hmm. Scales. Hit life.
Sure.
Go.
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 Look at you playing around settled, right?
F you, man. I don't want to talk about it.
Go.
What do I want to do here? Let us activate this guy.
Sure.
Trigger. Mega guy. What's up? Combat 2.
26.
Go. I never tag my hanger bag.
Go.
Activate hanger bag.
Mm-hmm. Is this what we're doing now? All right. You have two of those, yeah.
Dude, I have two of those. I literally have two of those. You know? Target.
Put another counter on it?
Yes.
Sure.
Good guy. I think I've had to pay a life. Yeah.
Alright, you're at 14.
Alright, I got some dudes. Let's see what we got.
Eight, nine, 10, 11.
Yes.
I'm at 15.
Didn't see that one coming. Go. Yep. Heliod. Yep. I can pay for it. How many cards?
Four.
Okay. Dude, hell if I know, man. Let's see what I got over here. Get in there. Three.
Yep, 12.
Okay.
Alright, we learn. Just barely. Go.
That's not too bad. That's a little guy. That's a little guy right there. Combat.
Mm-hmm.
Three. I'm gonna actually.
Nine.
Give one of them lifelink. Okay. Are you okay with this?
Yes.
Do you agree? Okay. Trigger Helion target.
Sure.
Trigger. I guess so. What are you in?
Alright. I take 1, 2, 3, 4. Two more, and you gain.
No, you only took three.
Oh, I took three. Okay.
Yes.
That was after.
Yes.
Okay.
And I gained one.
Okay.
Go.
You have how many cards in hand? Three?
Yeah. I feel very similar, but I think I'm doing alright.
It's a fairy.
Cards in hand.
Four.
I'm gonna murder my guy. I really want you to murder me. So let's say all of that does go down that way. What do we do? You have four cards. Okay, sure. Terry's cool.
Bounce Helion.
Bounce Helion.
Six and make 3 more.
It's pretty good. It's pretty awesome. Good. Yep. So this is your last action. I'm going to activate that guy. Make a serve. I'm going to take 2 damage. No, I don't have to. I'm going to take 1 damage. Okay. So you got 3 guys? 3 motherfucking guys.
Yep.
Alright. One tap. So I got some guys also. Drop. Okay. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What do I need to win here? Rabdur does it. Because this is pretty safe. You block 3, 2, 4, 6. Yeah, Ravager for sure does it. Well, let's see if you find a Ravager. Coco.
Mm-hmm.
Get a Ravager. Get a Burgess. Just for the lulz. Coco again.
Sure.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two more Ravagers. Go to combat. Attack with everything. Whatever you do not block, put a shitload of counters on. Dude, I was chilling the entire game.
I know you were. I was playing more on the combo instead of... Because like, I have a bunch of 4-drops in my hand.
Right, right. It just got 2 of them.
And then I didn't draw lands. Yep.
Oh, not drawing lands definitely did. That's what happened to me game one.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely...
Oh, also, you nature's claiming.
Oh, yeah. Super lucky.
Games. I had 3. I had 1 more Stony Silence in the deck, too.
That's all the... Because I'm used to fucking playing against the guy, right?
Which guy?
The Hate Bear guy. So I have 4 Path.
Mm-hmm.
But I only have 2 Nature's Claim. And they're almost in there for Blood Moon as much as Stony. I mean, maybe Stony, you know. But... GG's, man. It was quite close games.
I was just never, I felt like I just had to do something because I was just like sitting there holding up counter magic.
Oh yeah, I was going to kill you.
And you're eventually just I have to like make you have it eventually.
Yep. I mean, maybe your spot was earlier.
It was probably earlier if I was going to do that, but I just never had the option to.
Right. I mean, none of it looked very good. I was able to chill the entire time without really, tapping out, right?
Mm-hmm.
I was able to play really conservatively and still put pressure on you, which is like kind of the bane of, or a bane of control decks.
One day I'll win a Modern League.
One day. Yes, you will.
I've only ever won Standard League like once.
Could have brought Tron. Tron might have been.
No. Not against Scales or Storm. Two things you possibly
could. Oh, sure. Yeah, because I'm like liable to be playing Storm right now. If I wouldn't have found this, I found this on Reddit. Mm-hmm. If I wouldn't have found this, I probably would be on Storm. Or actually,
there we go.
Maybe humans. Might be humans.
I would love to just play humans.
Humans is okay against that.
Yeah, this is no terminuses. So.
Finally, mages, you know, your path verdict.
Okay, correction. Humans, blue lights get good against it if I'm ready for it.
Right.
Because then I do the Wrath of God, Supreme Verdict Split, Settle. I did not have Settle the Wreckage in my deck.
Okay. Yeah, I was just like.